Hi everyone. Today let's talk about how to take care, a very good care of your skin in this month of Ramadan. So drink plenty of water whenever you break your fast. Drink 2 glasses of water with every cup of tea or coffee or can of soda. Eat plenty of red color foods as they're rich in antioxidants. Snack on some handful of nuts like pistachio, almonds and walnuts as they are rich in omega-3 fatty acids along with vitamin copper, zinc, vitamin B, C, E and many others. You must eat dates because along with many minerals, dates also contain a high amount of vitamin B, C and D. Moisturize your skin liberally, and even oily skin needs to get moisturized. So, ask your doctor, your skin doctor, to prescribe you the best suited moisturizer for your skin type. Do apply regularly your chapstick, and if it's with SPF, so it would be a plus. Be religious with your sunblock, as in this month your skin is already getting dehydrated. Stick to your normal AM and PM skincare regimes which your doctors have prescribed you. Apply vitamin C and vitamin E serums and creams regularly. Do get hydrofacials from us to stay hydrated and to get your skin supple and resilient.